It is a case of pulsed radiofrequency at the right L4 and L5 roots for the pain relief of L5 radicular pain. I'll use the Cosman G4 radiofrequency generator, which provides 4 channels. I'll skip the basic knowledge about the radiofrequency treatment for radicular pain. Instead, please find and review this video. The radiofrequency cannula consists of a diameter between 18 to 21 gauge needle. The shaft is coated with siliconized insulation to offer enhanced lubricity, but it is more challenging and painful to penetrate the soft tissue than Quincke type spinal needle. So I must anesthetize the skin and soft tissue to acquire patient's cooperation in advance. First, let me turn to the ipsilateral oblique view. I will infiltrate the local anesthetics after marking the skin under CM guidance. Please wait. There is something wrong with the patient's position. The patient is not comfortable and rotated. Let me fix the position and stabilize the body with a supportive wedge. Now I'm happy. I'll initiate putting the needle and infiltrate local anesthetics toward the right L5 slowly and carefully. I'll move on to the L4 level. Let me calibrate the CM angle for the L4 root level. Again, I infiltrate local anesthetics after marking the skin under CM guidance and move toward the right L4 slowly and carefully. I'll clean the surgical site one more. While waiting for the numbing, I'll connect the lines to the RF generator. I'll use bipolar mode, so I need 2 connection lines. I already put the ground pad on the body before the procedure. I begin inserting the RF cannula at the L4 root. I usually select the 21 gauge, 15 cm long, curved needle tip tie for the lumbar spine.